Hi, David.
Hello. As you know, I've had experience in bringing the Berlin Wall down, so you may be a handicapped in this. I've had experience.
Yeah, no, that's why we decided to do this game. Should we show our balls that we will be not?
Here's a ball.
Let's show our balls. I have Michael Ball.
I have
Zoe Ball.
Zoe Ball.
Zoe Ball. Yeah. The winner is the first person to knock down the Berlin Wall. We have a lot of time to do this. So let's get into positions.
The winner is the first person to knock down the Berlin Wall. We have a lot of time to do this. Let's get into positions.
Hey, the winner, or the winner, yeah, it's the person that knocks down the wall in the quickest time.
Cool, baby.
Okay, let's baby. Go. Yeah, let's rock
right
this
on.
Shit.
All right. Hear the whistle, our balls go off.
Yep.
I've been looking for freedom.
Oh. Oh. This is harder than the Berlin Wall. It took me 45 years. Oh, God.
Come on.
Oh. I love you, man. I love you.
And we have a replay of that all with the winner.
That's incredible.
And the Hoff won.
I've had experience, I must say. Yeah, I've done it before.
I've never knocked the Berlin Wall down, ever.
Well, I did.
But you did well.
Thank you very much.
Very good.
Yeah, pleasure, you know. Yeah,
that
great.
Was impressive.
Yeah, thanks a lot, man.
Okay,
yeah, okay. Why are we talking like frogs?
Back to my American accent.
Oh, well, next stop, China.
Yes, back to me in the
Bringing
studio.
Down that wall, too, man.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, every wall we can.
Okay.
That's right.